WiAIR safeguard your commodity and goodwill. Today, I'm very glad to introduce to you our new machine, PB640. Compared to PB340, you can see the jumbo size as it is. This machine is designed for the industrial heavy-duty items need to be cushion packing protections. This machine is PB340 Pro with a rotational cutter, and PB640 also built in a rotational cutter that can assist user to get convenient cutout to do the packing work. Now introduce to you the operation and function of this machine, PB640. This is manpower hold, manpower switch, hand hold, foot pedal connector, touch screen program update connector, forward and reverse switch, speed adjustment switch, emergency stop switch, touch panel control, and tool set, control mode demonstration, language setting. There are 12 kinds of languages that user can select. 3 basic operation mode: foot control mode, menu mode, and batch mode. Foot control mode. Foot pedal pressed and release. This is 26 centimeters. One more time. Release. The digit tells you that this is 61 centimeters long. Menu mode. For example, we set up about 25 centimeter each, and then cut one, get another one. Cut one, get another one. If you take it away, the machine will automatically fold up and fit up another paper for your use. Okay, this is menu mode. Let's go back to the batch mode. Basically, user can program in 4 different kinds of requirements. For example, L1, that highlight is 20 centimeters and get free cut. L2, activate. For example, 40 centimeters long and get 2 cut. And disable L3, disable L4. So machine will fit out 20 centimeters long, 3 cut, and 40 centimeters long, 2 cut. We will get 5 pieces of it. So this is 40 centimeters long, 2, and 23 of it. Okay, this is all of the machine introduction. Handhold for cutter replacement. Now introduce to you how to replace a rotational cutter. Reboot machine, first press the gears and the button on the below. Rotational cutter will move in to the center of the output. Now release the hexagon bolt on both sides. Flip over the top cover. The manpower will cut off automatically to prevent user from damaging of the cutter. Mind your fingers, do not harm yourself or get caught of the cutters. It's very sharp and dangerous. Release the fasten screw and you can replace it by the new one. Now demonstrate how to install the rotational cutter. Put the cutter back to the shift. Remember, the center have to align it slightly to get the right position, and turn it right slightly to make the hexagon wrench at the right position, and then fasten the hexagon bolt on the cutter. Then cover back the top housing and screw back the fasten screw on both sides. The machine will automatically reboot during the cutter replacement. Okay, this is the entire cutter replacement process.